What's up, guys? It's Samuel. It's
Lucas.
And today we're reacting to Sonic Youth, Bull in the Heather. Let's check it out. Before we get too far into it, when was this group popular? Was this like 80s pop-ish music? And when did this song come out?
Yeah,
I'm going to take my guess at 1987.
I'm going to go with 90.
All right, let us know. That drum set, I don't know if you saw that, but it has like the big kind of kick drum and then like a snare and that's it. That looks super weird.
I didn't even
watch. Next time it comes around, if you guys didn't notice that, look at the drum. And it's like there's like two pieces to it. It's interesting.
Tell me that you can't afford me.
Using a maraca.
Yeah, I saw that.
Wow.
Interesting.
On the bull in the heather.
Does bull in the heather like mean something? Is that like a saying that they used to say back then or what? Because I have no idea what that means.
And I gotta say, dude's hair right there, nuts.
Insane.
Wild.
Insane.
Very, very wild. But to each their own. Alright, so Sonic Youth, Bull in the Heather. Very unique, very interesting.
Yeah.
Definitely not something that I'm used to hearing. I did like the sound though. Like there was a lot of unique sounds that they were making with the guitar. The drum sounded a lot different with him using like a maraca.
Mm-hmm.
Definitely like an interesting kind of new sound for me.
Yeah, the music was definitely unique. And I liked it, honestly. I thought the music was great. The vocals were kind of just like
kind of weird.
Yeah, I don't know. Nothing too crazy. I guess also kind of unique in their own way. But let's just jump to the question. Is it playlist worthy?
I'm going to have to say no. I'm going to have to give it like another listen. Again, this is a style of music that's a little bit foreign to me. So I guess I'm not giving it a fair shot yet. I definitely do want to try to listen to this song a little bit more. If you guys have any other songs by Sonic Youth, that you guys think we might like, make sure to comment and let us know what those are, and we can check those out as well.
Yeah, the style is definitely something different. I wouldn't say the song was bad necessarily, though. Like, honestly, I feel like I could see myself listening to this and it being in my library. But like Samuel was saying, I would have to give it another listen to see if maybe I just need to hear it another time to add it to the playlist. But for now, I'm going to go with no.
Yeah, thank you guys, though, for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe to help support the channel. Comment if you guys think the song's playlist worthy. And we'll see you guys in the next video.
Peace.